I'm just having a little bit of bread and some olive oil and a little bit of pepper. Stop! You can't have any! You can't have any! No!
So, what are your thoughts on women?
Yes.
Yeah. Your thoughts on women?
Yeah!
Yes. On women's limited access to reproductive health care.
Oh! No. No, that's bad. Boobs and butts, though. That's cool.
Can't argue with that. Thank you for watching tonight's presidential debate.
Hey! We've been trying to contact you about your car's extended warranty. This is your final warning call.
You know what time it is. Woofy's on the counter o'clock. Oh yeah, Woofy on the counter. Woofy on the counter. That's a good doggy.
Bye, Squidward. Bye. Oh wow.
$5 piece of furniture from Marketplace, and I'm gonna show you what the hell I do to it.
Okay, so as you can see, it looks like the Michelin man has been dry humping this thing, so we gotta sand it down first.
Now that it looks like that band-aid you find at the bottom of every public pool, I can go ahead and blow it off so I can paint. Like my wiener, I have a 4-inch paint roller, and this just allows me to roll paint as fast as Snoop Dogg's assistant rolls in blunts.
Kev showing me my painting shoes. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial on the van slides.
And here it is, all completely finished and painted. I can't tell if it's olive or gray. It's definitely the color my face would turn if my girlfriend told me she was pregnant. But here it is, all staged for Marketplace. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.
Mama, why do you have a bat?
Oh, thank goodness, Blake. I thought you were one of those Girl Scouts.
Just got the Lady Gaga Oreos.
Here goes my first bite.
Oh my. Oh my.
Go to sleep!
Saying you sold an hour of your life for $11 sounds a lot worse than I make $11 an hour.
What are you possibly thinking about?
Do you ever get jealous of your phone when it dies?
No.
Me neither.
Grandma.
Hold it. Where'd you get that?
It's yours.
Hey, I haven't done anything wrong.
You're always doing this to me, though. What are you doing? What are you Are you kidding me?
Hold it.
What?
Drop it. I said drop it.
Okay. Just don't shoot.
Now kick it to me.
Why? Hey, fine.
All right. Did you learn anything from this?
That you're always prepared?
Hey, yo, what the fuck, bro? Y'all need to stop. Fifth time this week, somebody stopped me talking about some...
Oh my God, is that Jennifer Lawrence?
Motherfucker, what? Are you talking about Katniss Everdeen? Motherfucker, I'm blackness very clean. You better get the... What the... Why do not look like Jennifer Lawrence? What the fuck is this phenomenon? You are creating cognitive dissonance, okay? I don't even know who the fuck I am anymore. 5 motherfuckers stop me talking about Katniss Everdeen, man! Stop!
Speed kills. Yeah. I sure hope it does.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation.
Alexa, what does volcano lava taste like?
Hot molten lava has a unique taste.
Okay.
It is said to taste like extremely burnt marshmallows. It also described by some as spicy.
Oh.
However, spicy. I would like to warn you, if you consume lava, you will die.
Okay, got it. Got that one.
Lunch today, we got a bell pepper sandwich. Let me show you how I made mine.
Is it buzzing, Janelle?
You know that moment when you're just trying to go for a swim and then the ladder disappears? So, yabba jarni waka wabba free, wagga deedle ree, balar be free.
shishy baloo. Got a bargle nerve and I a wobble steep. A pollinate, a jarny, haba seasy leash.
Right?
Oh snap! Daddy, what you cooking?
Cooking me some chicken.
Oh, it looks good.
It smells so good.
Can I have a piece?
Hell no.
Okay, fine.
So it says here on your resume that you were a misogynist. Yeah, I was a misogynist. You know, I did a lot of massages at a spa downtown. Okay. The word choice is a little... Sorry, I misunderstood. That's okay. It's only natural for you to misunderstand things because you're a stupid woman, so... Did I mention that I hate women?
Bro, this man bought some croissants. What the fuck?
I think these roses are beautiful, and I wanted to give something beautiful to someone beautiful. So, can you give these to your mum for me?